Hi, this is Bindu. Welcome to Beauty Tips. Today, let's talk about dark under eye circles, puffiness and fine lines. It's the number one concern amongst us women. Before I tell you what to do about them, let's share the signs of raccoon eyes. We already know the skin on our face is different from the skin on our body. Taking it a step further, the skin under our eyes is different to the rest of our face. This skin is called peri-orbital. And it's 10 times thinner than the skin on the rest of our faces. This is why the blood vessels here show up very easily as blue shadows. Periorbital skin also has very few oil glands and hence tends to be drier than the rest of the face. Every time we smile, we squint, the skin is stretched. With passage of time, there's collagen loss and the skin tends to sag, giving us under eye bags. Now that we've understood the skin around our eyes, let's talk about the causes. Number one is sun damage. Exposure to sun causes pigmentation and dark spots. So stay out of the sun as much as possible and wear dark glasses when outdoors. Number two is excessive salt and caffeine. Try and reduce salt intake in your food and stick to 2 cups of coffee a day. Salt causes fluid buildup that shows up as bags under our eyes. Caffeine, on the other hand, is a diuretic and causes dehydration. So make sure you drink enough water and stay hydrated. Third is allergy. So we're talking about food allergy, seasonal allergy and topical allergy. You could be allergic to an ingredient in your concealer or your eyeliner. Number four is sleep. Sleep plays a major role in our under eye bags. Lot of sleep or lack of sleep, both are a problem. Number five is smoking. We all know smoking speeds up the breakdown of collagen. That makes the area around the eyes even more prone to fine lines and wrinkles. Lastly, genetics. Pull out those family albums and check out how many raccoon eyes you can find there. If there are plenty, you know the problem. There's not much you can do about genetics other than applying concealer. For everything else, there's an eye cream. My favorite is Bare Naturals Caffeine Eye Cream. Caffeine in this eye cream constricts blood vessels. This in turn reduces dark circles and puffiness. It also contains hydrating ingredients like avocado oil, rosehip fruit oil and rosemary oil. That's it for today's episode of Beauty Tips. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Put your questions in the comment section below.